When I reached fourth grade, my mother used to get headaches trying to help me with my homework. And I remember in the middle of the night, she used to be banging on people's doors like, can you help my daughter with homework, her homework? And so many of my neighbors in the plaza opened up so many doors for me by helping me, and now I am here. I am thinking, how can I revisit this concept of opening doors and do the same for your children in the plaza? I am starting with the homework help hotline. I recruited educators and professionals from all over the country who's going to focus specifically on helping students with their homework in the plaza only. With those numbers, we were expecting at least 20 kids to sign up for Noble Squad, Homework Squad, especially since there are over 100 kids living in the plaza. But we are here, and we've been here for years. The plaza has historically been a place where it's been difficult to get families to opt into services for many reasons. It's historically been a place where service providers would be like, I'll serve Brownsville, but anywhere but there, because it's just too hard. And this is why this project is so meaningful, but so complicated, right? Because it's like, this cannot continue to be the story of the plaza. Somebody has to move the needle. But nonetheless, we are faced with a dilemma.
Be boys and girls, listen up. You can be anything in the world, and God we trust, an architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice.
The team, we're grappling with the pros and the cons of each scenario. We will be providing an update very soon. Please to stay tuned and stay safe. Bye bye.
Person got a stronger than her when cocaine, sniffing up drugs all in her nose. Could have died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs, people hold their breath, cause she smells of corrosion and death. Watch the company you keep and the crowd you bring, cause they came to do drugs and you came to sing. So if you're going